Dahil ayaw ko na talagang maghirap. Galit na galit ako sa kahirapan. Gusto kong baguhin yung direksyon ng buhay ko. At yun po ang aking passion. I want to help other people also. Ang hindi ko makakalimutan sa sinabi ni Mr. Richard King, ang binibigay mo sa tao ay tulong. Need ng mga tao. Magpapasalamat ang mga tao sa iyo dahil nakatulong ka. Ito ang masasabi ko, if we embrace the vision and the mission of our company, magiging successful ka.
Creative, diligent, persistent, and optimistic. These are the four words to best describe Coach Eddie Mahilom. As the saying goes, the road to success is always under construction. For Coach Eddie Mahilom, the saying is indeed the best description of his own life experience towards achieving his own dreams. He learned the hard way that real success is not something that can be achieved overnight, but rather a worthwhile journey filled of roadblocks, twists, and obstacles. Coach Eddie's vision in life enabled him to thrive despite all of the failures and frustrations that tried to hinder him from getting the best in life. It was in 2010 when he started to become a health advocate through his radio program Skyscraper International in DYAR Sunshine Radio Cebu, aired from 8 in the morning till 12 noon. At the time, Coach Eddie was already successful in his career in multi-level networking business in Vital Z. But he took the opportunity to use his radio show not just to promote the effectiveness and success of the products of the company, but to promote ways on how to live a healthy lifestyle while earning money at the same time. Coach Eddie has long desired to become an epitome of inspiration towards his listeners while achieving health and financial freedom.
Everything started in vision, because in our vision, there is always provision that is waiting for us. Now, through my advocacy, I want to contribute something for our fellow Filipinos, not only here in the Philippines, but worldwide. And that's my heart, to share the ideas and information on how to step up and get out from our comfort zone. Bilang isang ordinaryong tao, naka-experience tayo ng maraming problema sa buhay, mga paghihirap. Then, now na meron akong na-capture na isang pananaw sa buhay na meron tayong katanungan na, bakit maraming taong mayayaman? Bakit may mga taong walang sakit? So, pinag-aralan ko yun. No? I do some research and studies why there are some people, they are very successful and they are very wealthy. So, yun ang isa sa mga nagbigay sa akin ng passion to share some information or knowledge on how to become successful. So, myself is one of the living proof from nothing to something. No? From nothing to something, from scratch to, from rags to riches. So, until now, gusto kong iparating sa mga tao using my media exposure na ang lahat ng paghihirap, any obstacles, hindrances in life, if you will work on it, if you discover your potential, it is achievable.
Since 2010, Coach Eddie Mahilom's radio program, Skyscraper, has gained listenership, not just in the whole of Visayas region, but also in Luzon via DZAR Sunshine Radio Manila and in Mindanao via DXRD Sunshine Radio Davao. His advocacy piqued the interest of many Filipinos who desire to become healthy using the natural way. Coach Eddie believes that natural remedies complements conventional medicine to achieve better healing effects in one's body.
My radio program is my channel of reaching the people. So the good thing is our network in this program or in this radio station is nationwide. So for us to tap the entire Philippines, there is no other way but you have to do broadcast through using the media.
Coach Eddie has reached thousands all over the country with a strong sense of purpose to teach, inspire, and motivate his listeners that they too can be achievers like him. Coach Eddie Mahilom has now established his own company, Skyscrapers International, where he attributes its success to his decades-long radio program on Sunshine Radio. He considers his biggest success as a living testimony of someone who rose from nothingness to a life free from worries of what to eat or how to provide the needs of his family. Coach Eddie hates poverty and believes that anyone can improve and free oneself from its shackles. To overcome poverty, Coach Eddie stressed that a person must first be willing to undergo and welcome a paradigm shift in their lives.
Alam nyo, there is no overnight success. Hindi natin pwedeng ngayon kaagad-agad mabago ang pag-iisip ng isang tao. It's a process of changing the mindset of every Filipinos. Actually, the main problem of our country is not the corruption. It's not about the politics. It's about the mindset of every Filipino. Kasi tayong mga Pilipino, we don't love our own country or wala tayong pagmamahal sa bansa natin. Palagi tayong nagko-compare ng mga other countries like Singapore. Tingnan mo, Singapore, maganda. So, kaya nga nagiging successful ang ibang bansa dahil they love their country. So, dapat yun ang mabago sa isipan ng bawat Pilipino. Regarding health, finances, and everything in every aspect of our life. Dapat mabago ang pag-iisip natin.
Coach Eddie is also a well-known public speaker and a motivator. He inspires people of his own life that with the right attitude, mindset, grabbing every opportunity that comes your way and never giving up, you can succeed in life. His life experience taught him to be passionate in upgrading oneself, in aiming high in life, and in taking risks. From being a direct seller and distributor of products from other health companies, Coach Eddie is now selling his own products. He is the sole proprietor of a powerful product, the Coach Eddie 10-in-1 Healthy Coffee. His coffee product unbelievably did sell like hotcakes from the time it was first introduced in the market and even up to this moment. 10 years back, Coach Eddie shared how traveling abroad is like an impossible dream to achieve. But after years of hard work, faith, and perseverance, he can now travel to any country that he wants with his family. He was already able to visit more than 25 countries, not just for the sake of pleasure, but as well to promote his product and to further expand his business connections. Coach Eddie believes in the value of honesty, integrity, and sincerity towards his consumers. His company takes pride in maintaining the 100% efficacy and quality of his products. Aside from coffee, Coach Eddie's company also sells other products such as the Mount Zion Water Machine, Triple Filtration System, Miracle Hydrogen Water Processor, Skyscraper Herb Garden Beauty Soap, and Flax Probiotic Health Soap.
To gain the trust from the people or to your listeners, you have to be sincere of what you are saying. Pag kahit anong sinasabi mo, dapat galing sa puso. Then, being a public servant, kailangan ma-maintain natin yung integrity. First, wala tayong niloloko na tao. Tapos, kung may mga services natin na ma-deliver natin sa mga customers natin, kung meron tayong pangako, sisikapin natin na magawa natin ang pangako natin sa customer natin to maintain our integrity and sincerity.
Coach Eddie gained popularity among his listeners and to the public because of being active daily on his radio shows, sharing them positive insights in living a healthy life and to become a successful entrepreneur. This made Coach Eddie a recognizable figure both in the locally and international scene of marketing industry. In 2018, the Northwestern Christian University in Florida, USA, conferred Coach Eddie Mahilom an honorary doctorate degree in humanities for his outstanding achievement in public service and in upgrading the lives of many people. In the same year, the American Anti-Cancer Institute recognized Coach Eddie as an ambassador of good health in Malaysia.
Honesty and sincerity are the most important of doing the business, especially in marketing and promoting good health or promoting natural products.
Vision is beyond limits because limits only exist in our mind.
In a world so cold, where there seems to be no hope, so just look inside, there's an answer waiting, because you
see.